Hello, and welcome back to this playthrough of Mass Effect Andromeda. I just hit this by accident. Whoops. Put it away. Hey, look at this. Oh, I have to hold. Come on, I want to watch you. Would you guys just stand still? Where are you going? It's like Dragon Age Inquisition. They just wander all about in little circles. Be nice if you guys would just stand still. Anyway, just finished up Horizon Zero Dawn. That was great. I really, really liked that game. Now we're gonna go play Mass Effect. This game's been getting a lot of bad press about the animations. Oh well. We'll see. So we're supposed to explore this place. Site 1, promise. I don't understand what's going on with this. And I don't know how to metagel still. I mean, I don't know how to heal myself. What's this? Shield capacitors, incendiary ammo. Okay.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
Standard equipment. That's all we had to give them.
What are you doing over there? The hell? What's going? What are you doing? There's a remnant vault over there. What are these things? What are these things? Did they have like a little ride, amusement park ride here?
I think this is for purifying water.
And the storms pushed it around like a kid's toy.
If I run fast enough, can I go around in a circle? No. press. I don't know. Let's go back here. I don't know what's going on.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Alright, so we need to get codes. What was that? Got some vibration there. Oh, that's you're near a quest thingy. What's this? Well, this is open. Go in here. Play audio log. All right, play it.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say. Got a code lock key.
Handy. It'll get us in.
Well, that's interesting. You can actually move the environment around. What about these chairs over here? Can I move them? Yep. Out of the way, Liam. Jesus, get out of my way. Water cooler? What is this? Item pickup. Leather wrapping. Why would I want this? I don't know. Sell it.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Message for Nick Thanopoulos. People are talking here, saying that EOS isn't viable, that things aren't going the way they expected. I think you should come back. I know what you're going to say. I didn't sign up for this, for the initiative to stay trapped in a floating tin can, and I promise you, you can have your adventure later when they're not, when they've had more time to plan for your safety. Mom told me to make sure you don't get in over your head, and that's what I'm doing. At least think about it for me and check in more often. We started to adopt Mom's worry already. Chewed through the nail of my pinky finger. It's up to you whether I keep the rest of the nails intact. Request for update. But this is one they gave me on the Nexus. I'm requesting an update because my friend hadn't checked in for some time. Can I move these? I had to take more force than Ryder's got. Ryder'd rather walk over them than move them. Can I move this chair? Yep. What's this? Rifle, assault rifle scope, assault rifle barrel. Let's just take it all. Oh, what's this?
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here? EOS might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close, it's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team, but I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Iron. Hooray. Everybody needs iron.
I got a partial lock, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
These are the same kind of things you see outside of the facility on Mars.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
Here's my ship. Can I jump up on the wing? Let's take a look around on the ship.
Really, Ryder?
Oh, come on. We'll take a look at the ship. I may not take you anymore, Vetra, if you're gonna be such a party pooper. So are those virtual windows in the ship? Because I don't see any real windows here. Did she not come? Liam's interested. She's like, nah, forget this. I ain't coming along. Hello? Anybody down there? Oh, she did come along. Oh, there she is. All right. Everybody does that, I'm sure. What is that little thing down in the lower left corner? What? What? What are you doing? What? What are you doing? You're silly.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Well, what's the deal here? Why can't I open this door? Said I was supposed to go in here. Or maybe I'm supposed to go around the side, but... Oh, what's this?
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here. You thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the Tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
What is this? Activate the generators. So this is a generator, huh? Okay.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Isn't this a pylon? I'm scanning it. Are you going to tell me what? Oh,
generator interface possible. Location marked.
Alright. I gotta hit that X. I don't know why you couldn't just open a scanner and be done with it. Why is that up there? It just says generator. Alright, I don't know. Let's go. Now what are we doing? I got these little things everywhere. My whole screen's populated with these little things. It's a pylon. Now, my whole screen's populated with these little things. I don't know what to do. This is, oh, come on. This is terrible. What are we doing? I don't even know what we're doing. Where is my, journal. What am I doing? Activate power pylons. Well, that's what I'm trying to do. And I have no clue. Where... There's just too many of these stupid things. I don't know... Am I supposed to, like, jump up on there? Is that what the deal is? And do something? Oh, yeah, okay.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he used his clearance to sneak off the station, make some credits on the side.
Ballsy.
Company.
Where? There.
Hostiles ahead!
coming around this way. I thought somebody was coming around this way. I still don't know how to manage y'all. Where is this?
Grenade in!
There he is.
They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Cat chosen. Enzymatic vials. Alright, whatever. So we could actually loot bodies, huh? Whoop, that body disappeared. Can't loot him now. Sniper rifle scope. Okay, now what are we doing? We're going back. Yeah, I've decided I want a new class or new stuff. I figured out that annihilation is actually the same thing as annihilation field that you had in multiplayer in Mass Effect 3, and that was pretty cool. I think it was the N7 Adept, and I liked playing the N7 Adept. That was a lot of fun. So what I'm thinking now is I want to respec into a combo of annihilation field, charge, and throw. So my idea would be I'd charge in with my annihilation field on and then throw to get a combo. Because I can't see anybody from a distance. I mean, my TV's not small. I don't think I should have to play on a 60-inch TV in order to see anything. I mean, seriously. I mean, it's ridiculous. I haven't had to do that in other games. And yet, I can't see squat here. I mean, maybe my TV's small by today's standards. 32-inch, I think. And I'm sitting maybe 6 feet away from it, but still can't see squat. Anyway, let's open this sucker up.
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use.
Aha! Well, I don't want to really buy anything, because I don't really understand anything yet. So I don't feel like spending... And I only got 110 credits, so... maybe I could sell something. How do I sell? No. So I could sell things. Anything I want to sell? We'll sell this. Right? Oh, sell all salvage. Salvage. We'll sell it. I don't understand. Sell. Did I sell it or not? Confirm trade. Okay. What did he say? I didn't even catch what he said. Oh, I should have looted this before I sold to him, huh? Omnigel canister. Whatever. Still don't know how to heal myself. Where is the frickin' metagel? Another container. Oh, I could have sold that. And he didn't even get to this stuff. He was locked in here, and he didn't even get to this stuff. What's this? Outpost power controls.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now. Right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
I don't understand.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Why did I have to open it and then push another button? Why couldn't I just activate it and it'd be done? Move right to the cutscene. Doesn't make sense. So we can investigate the nearby buildings. I suppose we should. I guess we'll do that. We will investigate the nearby buildings, but I'm going to do that in the next episode. So until then, have a nice day.